Renegade Ra. Tell them what weight class you fight at.
I was fighting at 165, but you know, 165, everybody see how big you guys was. So couldn't really do too much. So I'm going to be down, dropping at least 3 pounds, 4 pounds. Get some victories. My last fight, it was a good fight. Mentally, I probably wouldn't deal all the way. You know, as the fight went on, I started to get more into it, but I wasn't all the way there because some personal problems that I realized going into the fight. I'll be back at it at the end of the month, fully focused, 100% in shape. You know, it's my day back. It's been a long month, but it took a couple days off, but I'm back to that hard work. You know?
Talk us through your knockout you got.
Well, the first knockout, you know, like I said, when we first went down, I was really scared, not gonna lie. You know, I looked at my hand like, hey, you got me fucked up. But, I've been getting my ass kicked all week and sparring, like, all week. So leading up to that knockout, the only thing I was said to myself was, I'm not gonna get my ass kicked on fight night.
Yeah.
Get my ass kicked all week on fight night. Somebody else got to get their ass kicked. And that's really what happened. Like, it was more of an adrenaline thing, you know, and I got a good right hand in there. My man fell, and as we were going, you know, I kind of like, I guess took the fight out of him because the injury that happened to him, you know, it just was an injury that just happened out of nowhere, you know, in the middle of it. It was a good all-in-all fight. You know, once again, like I said, I felt his power. That was a good fight. You know, probably if he didn't go through the injury and continue on, the fight couldn't have been another way. But like I said, this is sport. When you go hard, you go home. You know, nobody makes excuses. It is what it is. All
right. You're fighting the gloves, right?
Yeah, I'll be fighting the gloves. We got the gloves scheduled. I'm supposed to start February 27th. I don't know if we all fight in the fight at the convention center.
Like the open class.
Whatever the case may be, you know, like I said, I'll be dropping down in 8, so, you know, I'll catch first round knockouts at 155 pounds, fucking 165 pounds, maybe should probably come down from 170. I'm pretty sure it's going to be a problem, 152 pounds, which is, I think it might be a little bit faster, but I think I can catch it.
Alright. So, guess we'll catch you. We don't know when your next fight is, but we're going to have you on there.
Sometime at the end of the month, probably early March. You know, we'll be right back.
Yeah, 152 usually